Hello all you frightened little bears and usecs out there, and welcome to the channel for some spooky Tarkov action. Face your fears if you dare and prepare for the terrifying tale of Tagila and his trial run as Tarkov's Grim Reaper. For real though, this year's Halloween event in Tarkov was pretty fun. I don't think it topped the pure cultist madness from last year, but it's neat to see the devs experimenting with dynamic weather and time changes. Tagila's unique melee weapon was pretty cool to see, and while some people really didn't like the random effects on our characters, I thought it was pretty harmless and added a decent sense of randomness to each raid. The coolest part of the whole thing was probably the mind control flares that you could use on scavs, which made them friendly with you, though I wish they would have stuck close to you and defended you instead of just randomly patrolling after you used the flare. It's a really cool idea, but it kind of felt like a missed opportunity when you would pop the flare and the scavs would just kind of wander around wherever they felt like, and then you didn't even really get to see the results. I would have liked to see a lot more cultist action as well, and a 100% spawn rate on Tagila and the cultists, but beggars can't be choosers, especially when this is the first in-game event that we've had in 4 months. In this video, I've got some highlights from fun VoIP moments while playing as the Pumpkin Man, Tarkov's least terrifying vigilante hero, encounters with Tagila and his brother Killa, and a little look at how the mind control flares worked, even against the rogue Usec AI, making them friendly even if you were a bear. That's really all I have to say here in the intro, so I'm gonna let the gameplay roll for the rest of this one. And let me know what you thought of the event down in the comments. Was it worth the wait, or did you think it was too little too late after months of silence? There is a few clips in this video where my stream mic was turned up way too loud and you can hear my keyboard, so aside from that, I hope you enjoy the video. Thanks for watching, I've got links to my Twitch stream and Discord server down below for anyone interested. And until next time, stay safe in Tarkov City. Hey! That's rude. Have a treat from the Pumpkin Man! The Pumpkin Man has finally taken down a kill. Oh, there he is. Offer yourself as a sacrifice to the Pumpkin Man.
Oh, Pumpkin Man!
I have a treat for you, little boy. The Pumpkin Man ain't friendly. Oh, you're a scav? Okay. You wanna do co-op extraction?
Oh yeah, let's do it.
There's a backpack and shit here. Nah, you can leave your gun out, brother.
Yeah, I was checking it out. Here, do you actually want some stuff?
Nah, it's okay. I killed this guy.
Oh, you're the one who killed this guy? Nice, dude.
I'm the Pumpkin Sweet. Man.
Let's go. Yeah, I was actually just trading some loot over and I thought this backpack was bigger, but I got the switchblade off of them. Are you sure you don't want like switchblade or anything?
I'm good. I'm good, brother.
Thanks, man.
Here, take this.
Wait, no, it's okay, dude. No.
Oh,
no,
take
dude,
it, brother. Just
sure?
Take it. Just take it.
Oh my
god. Got like
god, dude,
15 so... weapon cases full of this shit. I don't need it.
Dude, thank you so much, man. Hey, have a good one, dude. Thank you very much.
Happy Halloween, brother.
Hey, happy Halloween, dude. Happy Halloween.
Did anybody check out... Oh, nice. A slick. Alright.
What
want the fucking killer? Oh, buddy! I finally got killer! All it took was the Halloween event. My god, I literally haven't even examined these this wipe. That's fucking wild. Alright, where'd he go? Got him. Alright. He didn't attack me with the scythe, though, unfortunately. Like, man, we should totally be able to equip this. Stab damage 415, eh? Ooh, the poison green flare. Something about, like, mind-controlling scavs or something with this green flare. Now, the question is, how long does our friendship last? And does killing his friends make it friends off? Well, looks like just winging it. Friends? Friends? Hey, buddy. How you doing? What's up, dudes? Me and the boys just chilling. That's actually pretty cool. Me and the squad. Oh, that's Tagilla. Oh. Boring. He's got the flare, though. Alright, boys. Cover me! Get him, boyos! Dimitri's getting whacked. I gotta go protect Dimitri. I think I'm surrounded. No, what am I stuck on? Dude, I don't know what my fucking legs were caught on there, but I couldn't get back around that door. This advanced AI. Today's been a pretty good day for boss killing, honestly. Thank you.